kunezimango lapha phesheya. Kwakukhona umuzi wendoda yasebisini kwathiwa uKhasa. Ubaba mkhulu mayefika kulelizwe wafikela phakathi komzi kaKhasane emzini wasebisini ayibo nkosi. Laselizwakala udumo lokuthi cha khona umgili wezimango sefikile kulelizwe. Akaphathi muthi, akaphathi gcola, akaphathi qabunga, akaphathi impande. Kodwa uma usufike kuye, wafike wayikhuluma indaba yakho, kunegama ayayalikhiphe, elikhipha konke ukufa nako konke ukuhlupheka nalo lonke usizi osukuze nalo phambi kwakhe. Bathi abadala uma bexoxa le ndaba, bathi akhamukala phezansi imbongolo eyayihamba namadoda amabili. Enye yayibamba ubhaca lesidumbe sasiphezu kwembongolo, enye yayidonsa imbongolo beyalapha kulezimangwe beya kuleya ndoda ekwase kuzwakela ukuthi ifikele emzini womzini kaKhasane ABC. Thiwa le ndoda eyayikhwezwe kule mbongolo yayisigula iminyaka ingasindi, kwaphela imfuyo yonke eyayikhona emzini kayise beyihambise ey'nyangeni ziyilapha zidla iy'nkomo, zidla iy'mbuzi, zidla izimvu, kwazi kwaphela kona le ndoda inokufa okungapheli. Seyondile le ndoda, kuthiwa uma ungena endlini imbathisiwe le yayilala khona wawungeke ubone ukuthi khona umuntu. Ngelinye ilanga selizwakele udumo ukuthi ebisini kulo muntu ogila imanga kodwa akawuphathi umuthi, akwaziyo ukuthi hlobo luni lenyanga le ekhuluma ngomlowo izinto zenzeke. Sase sisuka isalukwazi esizala lensizwa, sathi mntanami ngikhulumile ukuthi abakuthwale bakuyise kulowa muntu osebisini ukuze naye kho mhlawumbe khona angathi maye kwenza kuwena bese kuyalunga. Kulokufa sekwakuphatha iminyaka sesahlupheka kwaphela konke esinako, sithi sifuna welashwe kodwa ungalapheki. Thiwa yayisikhala lensizwa, thiwa ikhala sekuyinto engasekho vele, noma ubuka awusaboni nokuthi umuntu. Ukube mhlampe kwakwi kulesizukulwane samanje esiyisona thina, sasiyomthatha simisa sibhedlela, sifike sitshele odokotela ukuthi abacishe imishini ngoba umasingcwabisane esuvuthiwe. Kodwa abantu ababekhona ngaleso sikhathi babenothando, noma ngabe umuntu usekwesiphi isimo wayengakaze kuthiwa odokotela bamqedele, ngoba kwakwaziyo ukuthi uma efile akukho nzuzo siya kuyithola. Thiwa yasayikhala lensizwa yakwakhumalo yathi, bazali bami ngiyekeleni ngilinde usuku lokufa ngoba vele sengifana nento efile, sekuphele konke ninakho. Ngiyabonga imizamo eniyenzile ningizamela impilo, mina sengidelile sengizohlala kanje kuze kushaye usuku lami. Wayesekhala nonina wathi, kodwa mntanami ngithi ngicela uyokwenza umzamo wokugcina kulowo muntu ngoba ngiyezwa bayambabaza abantu. Yathi, lensizwa baningi babatshaziwe ngayiswa kubona kodwa ngisizakalanga. Yayisidabuka lensizwa ibona uma wayo esebuhlungwini ekhala, ekhalela ukuthi umntwana wakhe uyagula. Yayisithi, kulungile mama ngizoya, kodwa ngizoya ngoba sengenzela wena. Mina njengokwami bengeke ngisaya ndawo, bese ngamukelile ukuthi impilo yami njena kuyoze kushaya usuku lokuthi uNkulunkulu angibize. Bathi yaqhamuka lapha ezansi imbongolo ihamba nabalisa ababili, omunye ebambe ubhaqo olulele phezu kwembongolo, omunye edonsa imbongolo. Baye bakhuphuka badundukubala ey'mangweni. Thuma uzwa le ndoda ewuKhasane wawakhiwe wajamula ngale emfuleni ongwe. Thiwa baye bayoqhamukela khona, bathi uma befika khona bafike khona ukuqamadele ubhombela isitimela samampondo, inkunzi ehlabe ezinye emantshwebeni. Kukhala otikoloshe, kukhala lonke uhlobo lemikhuba yabantu yokuloya, ethandazela abantu, abantu bephila, ethandazela abantu, abantu bephila. Yaya ziyafika nayo lensizwa yakwakhumalo, bafike bayibeka sekuleso simo, yalala phambi kwakhe umnikazi wabantu. Thiwa wadlula kathathu, thiwa wadlula wathandaza wayale waphinde wabuya, wathi esebuye kwesithathu yayisiyaphalaza lensizwa. Abantu abalusa bayawazi umbungu wenkomo uma ngabe kadizala inkonyane. Thiwa kwaphuma into eyayifana nokuthi umbungu wenkomo kade kuzalwa inkonyane, yaphuma ngaphakathi lento, yaphuma isikhathi eside ingapheli ujengezi eyothi inti phansi. Basabe ithwala babefike nayo le ndoda kaKhumalo bahamba naye thiwa kwalanda umquba wasesibayeni wazothelwa phansi kwabuthwa yonke lento eyokungcola yayiphuma kule ndoda yathatha yayolahlwa la yayilahlwa khona. Basabe ithwala le ndoda kaKhumalo sebephinda nayo emzini wakubo yafike yasinda le ndoda kaKhumalo igama layo kwakuthiwa umsuseni. Sahamba isikhathi bantwana benkosi wabuye uBombela kulo lelizwe waphinde wafikela khona emzini waseyibisini yahamba le ndoda isihamba isiphilile isihamba ngenyawo ungasayigibela imbongolo isiyakubombela kuthiwa yayingaphethe imali yayingaphethe lutho yafike yaguqa yakhuluma ngomlomo yathi Shembe yathi ngizobonga ukufa kwakungiphethe wafika baba wakhuleka waphuma kumina ngaphila. Yathi baba sengiganiwe ngakhila indlu yami kodwa ayinayo insika. Yathi baba ngizocela insika yendlu yami ngoba sengaganwa ngazala iy'ngane zamantombazane zaze zaba u-4 angiyitholi ingane yomfana. Wayesethi uguqa abadela umuhle wasebuhleni kulungile Khumalo inkosi ikubusise. Yayisisukuma le ndoda yakaKhumalo seyihamba ibuyele ekhaya yathi uma ifika ekhaya kwayeyinsukwana wamuhle umakoti wabeletha abantwana babafana ababili omunye walabo bantwana umshumayeli uKhumalo osanda kuhamba emhlabeni. Waye umshumayeli kulo lelizwe bayamazi abangcwele ube umshumayeli sikhulisa uyena sikhuqa laphaya phansi komthombo ayibo nkosi. Abakhonzi bengithi anginixoxe ukuthi ngephi manila ningaduka ayibo nkosi isemzini kaBombela isitimela samampondo kuningi esingakukhuluma kodwa ngiphiwe inkonzo ngicela ungabi nomona inkosi busise nikuzwile.